of the clam shells, we'll start by laying on your side. You can either have your hand rested under your head or your head rested on a pillow or a pad. From there, you want to make sure your knees are lined up, one right over the other, and your feet the same. Once you're set up, you're going to lift the knee up, keeping the feet, the toes, and the heels touching, and squeeze the glute as you lift the leg.